button mashing during a cutscene won't do anything, right?